Here at Ecolegio, we've been doing ethnic studies for probably 10 years, but in some schools, they're not allowed to read the books that your teachers read with you all. They're not allowed to talk about the subjects that they teach you all. And so as a state, there's an effort to say that all schools should incorporate ethnic studies into their schools.
Yo quisiera decir algo. Desde el día que estuve aprendiendo sobre estudios de las demás culturas, me parece una buena forma de aprender que no solo somos un grupo de personas, sino podemos complementarnos bien con las demás partes de las historias de nuestro propio mundo.
Thank you so much, guys.
You know, I tell students, we have to acknowledge that we have so much work to do. That's that part of also decolonized spaces. You're constantly learning and trying to do better and reflecting, recognizing that we're part of the system, like we are the system.
No sé cómo terminar. Citizen Nicos, students will give students the tools to be the leaders of the world. Como in a better tomorrow. No.
Para llevar la sociedad en sus manos.
I come before you today to represent House File 1502, a bill for ethnic studies for all Minnesota students.
So yeah, my name is Jocelyn Guadalupe Navarrocano, and I'm an ethnic studies teacher. I was actually born and raised here in South Minneapolis, and I attended Minnesota schools all my life. But I rarely ever saw myself in the curriculum. When I attended my first year of college at the University of Minnesota, I took my first Chicano Latino history class. Opening the first Latino history book for me felt like finally I see myself, I exist, I have a place in this country. And this actually led to my choice of becoming a teacher.